Hey, what the fuck wrong with these niggas? Yeah. Hey, what the fuck wrong with these niggas? Tell when it get hot. I was out there really sending shells to the big eye.
Yeah. Talk to him.
Yeah.
Hey,
what the fuck wrong with these niggas? Tell when it get hot. I was out there really sending shells to the big ops. We ain't ducking shit, not even 12 when it get hot. Don't know shit about no TikTok, got no scales in them Ziplocs. Gotta get it out, me in the trap like it's my office. He said fuck the game, well he just got a brand new coffin. I ain't tripping about no losses, bitch, I doubled up on wins. Me and my nigga formed the company and told all my niggas win. Say my prayers before I slide, every time talk to the Lord. Hope he forgive me for them boys. Keep
what's up, crazy? How you doing?
What's up, Adelie?
You good?
The last nigga got zipped, he went upstairs with his big brother. They did that boy ugly.
Sad, it was sad, dog. We out here. Cool. Get you some Battle League, baby. We out here.
Have you ever been a victim of a biased crowd? Have you ever delivered fire bars but it just went over people's heads? Or have you just delivered the best battle of your rap career and you're looking to make a documentary out of it? Well, say less. Here at Bar Breakdown, not only do we listen to your bars, but we hear your bars. And our main objective is to make sure the audience hears your bars as well. And not only do we offer this service, we also offer sparring sessions as well as one-on-one time so you can deliver your bars before you hit the main stage, followed with some constructive criticism. So make sure you reach out to Bar Breakdown. You can follow us on any social media platform. Just type in Bar Breakdown. Reach out to us. Let us do your battles justice.
Right here we got
Sticky, Dirty Money, Get You Some, let's go.
Over here we got,
it's your boy Elite, you know what time it is.
Bogus. Right. Round one, on the count of three, we're gonna get you some. One, two, three.
Get you some!
Let's go.
I said, get you some!
Yeah!
What it do, y'all? I refuse to call you Elite. I'm gonna refer to you as Cali. You know, I'm gonna tell you a little story. Once upon a time, I used to crack this bad bitch named Cali. Well, I did her nasty. Not near as bad as I'm finna do you, Cali. Don't think that you beat, cause you beat T-Robs, that your pen is elite. My OCD, I'm a neat freak. Two pistols, one for each cheek. Me and the homies run up, yeah, we deep deep. Doing all these Cali bitches bad. And I'll put them to sleep sleep. I said I refuse to call you elite. To be honest, bro, you just another victim. Welcome to the trenches. Get up in my shit like T-Robs did to you? Fuck. You owe me way more than the capo to save you from this ass whooping. Oh, let me get 5-on-5 looking ass. That means you gassed, tripping. Man, I got a bill on Maniac and a stack on the capo. You really don't take this rapping shit serious. That's that first round, I'm just talking shit to dude. Second round, I'm exposed to bitching you. Third round, fuck it, let's see if you make it through two. Time.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah!
Whoa, shit, dog, Lee.
Oh, that was short.
All right, listen! Your name's Sticky. Nah, it's really Alan, bro. You sell cars, bro. You a car salesman. But that has nothing to do with nothing. Before this camera and shit get real, we can make a deal. I got two OWRs. I'm not supposed to be driving. So if you can get me behind the wheel, nah, I'm just playing. I don't bark with bums sparking a gun. They gonna start trying to body turn on this heavy metal like, sir, we found a problem and your car's almost done. Now I'm just playing. If I'm trying to run, then I aim this semi. I snap out of nowhere like, all Gators bitches better be wearing Jimmy's.
Yeah!
I said my boys always hit their point. Don't try to bargain or shoot with them. Because I stay with the wild animals. They stay elite, keep a zoo with them. When I talk, that's the only time they listen. It got me feeling like Dr. Doolittle. But if I get the low, I pull up like knock knock, ski mask, open up, heat blast, double dutch, freeze tag, you don't need it, leave that, I've been that. I said I've been that. I said I've been that nigga, I've been it. I get your whole team tag. I don't even give a fuck. On the internet, he be talking shit, but in real life, he's shaking hands. Cause all you gonna see is waving hands and hair neck snapping. They think I'm in a room doing my Jamaican dance. Yeah, I said, listen, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. man, I've been on top. I've been that cat. I don't give a fuck. I ain't never been whack. I've been number one. You wanna be number two so bad? I fill him with hella lead until he's hella dead. The way I'm loading it, I said for a band, I get the loneliest bitch. The way I got a rockin', it got me feeling like a metalhead. But I don't give a fuck. I don't wanna throw him that bogus. Cause it'll be all over when I snap like Conor McGregor's leg. And I don't give a fuck if it's cold, I finna snow outside. I stay clutching my piece. And I can't move too far down the block. Cause that barrel keep rubbing my feet. But I don't give a fuck if I see him sliding by me. Bow when I'm up on my piece. I move his body to the back of the driver's side. Passenger look confused as fuck, like what the fuck? Like when a patient say, Nora, you be touching my seat!
Time.
Okay.
Let's get into round two.
Okay.
Hey, say it with your
shit. On the count of three, we're gonna get you some. One, two, three.
Get you some.
I said, this round, this finna be an exorcism. And I done told y'all I'm about to expose the bitch in him. In your face, like, do something. Y'all think this dude tough? You bluffing.
Oh my fuck!
Be ready.
Time. I fucking.
Oh. Be ready.
Okay, listen. Your name's Sticky, but ain't nothing your first round fucking stuck. You took this battle versus me, you knew you was fucking up. See, your only option now is to fight back or fucking duck, cause I was fucking up and I'ma do them hella bogus. So I gotta double up. The first shot taking out the whole driver's side, and it's gonna help unload whatever's in the back of the fucking truck. The second shot aiming at the baby seat. Boy or girl, it don't fucking matter cause they fucking slush. And I reload, then I have everybody on the block jumping when he's arm swinging. Like that big titty bitch on the block trying to double dutch. I'm back in it. I say, yeah, I'm back in it. They say you got sticky, so I had to collect my data, plan for a month. Now I'm here to give you that last minute extension at the last minute. I roll up, I got the semi. I roll up on them smooth with the 60 like I'm rolling on them. R.P. Nipsey. I say I stand so close that they don't know the difference. They bow, his body drop on the spot, they don't know what hit him. I'm walking away like, what the fuck was that? I don't know the victim. I don't care if his friends was with him. I leave 10 pin down when I strike like I was bowling with him. God, I said they said no smoking in the building, but I got sticky tonight. So you know all my niggas rolling in the building. But you can't pass this shit, cause you gonna be the only one choking in the building.
Hey.
I said I run up on him.
Hey, that was hard. Yeah.
I said I run up on him. Hold on. I said I run up on him, I get the spraying shit. They gonna see layers of bodies under my feet like I'm walking on a slave ship. Nah, fuck that. I said I got a big gun. Clip extended. I leave everybody he know in the hole. Like they was starting gang wars on a prison sentence. Now fuck that. I said I'm back in it. I said, hold on. I said I don't give a fuck, I'm back in it. I catch him at night, I get the dumping leg. I start laying bodies on top of bodies like they was all sleeping in a bunk bed. Bogus.
This was the only round that I was gonna kill you in. The third round, I was just gonna talk some other shit. Oh my fucking Christ, bro, I am so fucking... What did I say? I said... What did I say? I said, in your face, like, do something. Y'all think this dude tough? You bugging. I stomp him out on some flip-flops. I ain't gotta prove nothing. Big-ass white boy schooling another brother. Cool runnings.
Oh.
God, man.
Fuck y'all, man. Hey,
tell them to hold it down.
Hold it down.
You got it.
Okay.
I say you done took L after L after L. Man, it's time to take another one. I said the first round, I stopped him. Second round, I dropped him. Man, I might as well just load this one too. I said, first round drop, second one stop him. I might as well load this one too.
Hold on, G, hold on.
I said, I might as well load this one too. I said, I don't care where he at. Hold on. I said, I don't care where he at. He know that he the target. I went in his house that night, I don't care if I'm shooting in the darkness. I said, cause from the handicap, I have his body sitting in the sea like a sign for reserved parking. I said, you get it? Handicap, reserved parking? I said, I ain't gonna take it there, man, but if this your new leader, I turn this stand-up guy to a chairman. I said, you versus me? Boy, you better off smacking Jason, cause I got a gun that's so cold, it take a fortress of code and a voice activation. Bow! I have shit flying everywhere like a mass invasion. I got a beam on it so bright, some can barely see like his dad was Asian. His family wasn't a fuck. Hold on. I said, bow! Hold on. I said, bow! Shit flying everywhere like a mass invasion. I got a beam on it so bright, some can barely see like his dad was Asian. His family wondered why, like a math equation. Why his shoes is still sitting right here, but they find his body back in Vegas. I say, man, I run up on him. I don't care. I catch him lacking. I get the spraying shit. They send me get the stuttering like, man, just spit it out. Man, that's that crazy shit.
Yeah.
Bogus.
Time.
Bogus. We're crazy at. Oh, God, we're crazy at.
Make some noise, make some noise.
I'm in.
We're gonna go to a 10 minute